Hello world. This is me, Steven, here with my assistant for today.
Sir Will?
Yeah. Give it to me. Well, I'm going to show you how I was able to create the airbrush effect using hair color spray. Yeah, see, I did that. But that's not airbrush effect, but I know you're not might want to use hairspray, hair color for the paint on your face, but you don't care to try. But anyway, I use this as my template. This is my template, and you just click this and spray it. Spray.
Go to the hair and the line and